Hey, it's Josiah Hetland with the Trails Crew, bringing you another weekly report. We have been shoveling snow on all of our south-facing trails. Overall, the conditions are great. We're hanging on to our base the best we can. Next week, starting Thursday, it looks like 3 days of snow right in a row, so that could really help us out. For the trail of the week this week, I would recommend Screamer. If you want to go up Screamer, come from intersection 8. If you want to go down Screamer, come from Blue Extra and just a connector onto U-Camp.